Good afternoon, friends. Now I'm going to take a seminar on the topic volume of combination of solids. Before moving into the topic, can anyone explain me what is area and what is volume? Anyone? Yes.
Volume is the capacity of the container and the area is the place surrounded by two boundaries.
Can you tell me the units?
Area is measured in the cubic units, whereas volume is measured in the area is measured in the square units. Volume is measured in the cubic units.
Yes, as you said. If we take this shape, this is cube. It is the, if we say the area means it is a region which is covered by the boundaries, or if we say what is volume means, it is a capacity of this container. The capacity how much it can hold, that is we call as volume. Area can be measured in both the 2D shapes and 3D shapes, whereas volume can be measured in 3D shapes. The unit for the area is, it can be measured in square units, and volume can be measured in cubic units, as it includes three dimensions: length, breadth, height. If we take a cylinder means, form of a cylinder is pi r square h. Here r square will cover 2 units and h will cover 1 unit. So this will form the volume. Now you may be familiar with the formulas of finding volumes. Can anyone say what is the volume of cube? Vijay Krishna. Dasan, can you tell me the volume of cube?
Volume.
Yes. Rama, can you tell me the volume of cylinder? Volume of cylinder, I am asking volume of cylinder. Yes, it is right. Volume of cone?
1.85.
Yes. This is the volume of cylinder. This is volume of cone. Now Rama, can you come here? Now we are going to pour water in this cone 3 times and going and again it is going to pour in the cylinder. Now let us watch. See this, it is completely filling the cylinder. So this will tell us that when three times the water is poured, and if it is poured in the cylinder, it will completely fill the cylinder. But this will happen in the radius of this two cylinder and cone. You can see this is a circle. You can see this is coinciding with both. So this can tell us when the cylinder and cone are in the same radius and same height. You can see both the height are same. So we can say that when the radius and the height are same, this will follow this formula. Similarly, if you see in the spiral, volume of spiral is 4 by 3 pi r cube. This will follow the Archimedes principle. Now let us move on to the topic of volume of combination of solids. Now, yes, Pradeep, you can see how many shapes in this?
Cuboid, subcubes.
Yes. You can see the big cube and one big cuboid, and with respect to that. Two small cuboids, and here also you can see some two small cuboids. So if we want to find the volume of this total figure, you need to calculate volume of cube, that is this one, plus volume of cuboid. Plus volume of these two cuboids, we can write it separately. We can mention it as 2 and 3 as this will be as 1. And this 2 also forms a cuboid. Now, anyone can tell me why I have included it as separately, cuboid 1, cuboid 2, cuboid 3?
Yes,
they are in different dimensions. You can see this length and this length may be varying, so I have included it as separately, not in the same. Similarly, if you take this water bottle, the amount of water it holds is called as the volume of this water bottle. Here this sphere contains water, so that is the volume of this sphere. And capacity, how much it can hold, this is the shape of cube, so how much it can hold, this will be called as the volume of this cube. So finally, I have concluded this my topic. Thank you.